you classified yourself as, quote, I am a real Italian tenor. Can you explain what that means, the difference between, say, the real Italian tenors, the Di Stefanos, the Pavarottis, the Gilis, and some of the other tenors?
Yeah, of course, as an, I consider Italian tenor for the old tradition of the Italian tenors, as you mentioned, Di Stefano, Gigli, Pavarotti. But when I said I'm really the Italian tenor, I mean that I am in the blood Italian. You cannot create or make the sound. You're born with this. 5 years ago, you made a musical mistake in that point, or you have a vocal trouble in that point. 5 years later, the brain or the muscle, they still remembers. I'm in a privileged position. This is the best job that human can deserve it. Ciao!